News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
You can see over much of New England and the mid-Atlantic states, quite a bit of cloudiness, but the rain showers that were associated with this frontal boundary have kind of dried up throughout the day, and that's a good thing for us because the front will kind of meander itself right over New England over the next 24 hours, and it looks like any kind of shower activity will be confined to the mid-morning tomorrow, and then the skies will just remain cloudy for much of the rest of tomorrow and into the afternoon. So this is what we'll have for the rest of the overnight. Just quite a bit of cloudiness here over parts of Maine and northern New England. The showers will start to build back in over the mountains, and then that downsloping effect will start to bring out the atmosphere, give us a few more rain showers by the mid-morning hours, and start to dry out by noontime. It looks like we're in shape for just a cloudy afternoon. So cloudy skies for tonight, patchy coastal fog, temperatures 48 to 55. And for tomorrow, mostly cloudy with a few showers basically in the morning.